This week we are going to take a look at the Bible, and we're going to look at a specific book in the Bible, and that book is James. Now, many people say that with James, he is someone who's pretty much in your face. In fact, some people call him the Show Me Prophet. The reason I call him the Show Me Prophet is that is the state motto for the state of Missouri. It's literally saying, put up or shut up. If you're going to talk about it, show it to me. So we're going to take a look each day at a different verse from the book of James. We're actually going to use just the first chapter this week. And here's the first verse we're going to look at. It is James chapter 1, verse 2. And he says, "Consider it pure joy, my brothers and sisters, whenever you face trials of many kinds." So it doesn't say if you face them. It doesn't say this might be something that might happen. It says this is going to happen. You're going to face trials and I'm going to face trials. Those trials we have to face with pure joy. How do we do that? Well, there's an acronym for joy that we can use. So the trials you're facing right now, whatever they might be, you might be facing one trial or many trials. How is it you face those trials? It's as simple as joy. Jesus, others, and then you. Focus on Jesus during those trials. Focus on others during those trials. And put yourself last during those trials. And we'll talk more tomorrow.